Hey guys, so we are going to be playing Animal Jam today for the first time with you. I will be. And I hope this is going to be fun. This is how I look. Yes, I know, I look awesome because I'm rich. So now we will just go to this place. We're going to a hot place. That's where we're trying to go. So that's what we're going to do. But this isn't the place, so I have to grab. Oh wait, so let me see. Super cute. I guess I'll join them since no one else is joining them. So I will just get them. I'll help them out. That was actually really easy. I am number one, Flaunty. But I'm not really Flaunty, I'm just saying, yeah, I won. But, oh no, that person's following me.
Here we are.
Your kids vegging out. Taking it to the next level.
You
know, show the kids. Gumball and Dory. You gotta hold
them. And then see them explode. The credit's off. There's nothing I can do. Sounds like you need a hug.
They can't move. I mean, here it goes. But if they fall, they can extract their bodies.
It's free. I don't even have tips.
Thank you.
That's good for you.
We're gonna go play a game now. Okay, so now we are Joyfish. Okay, there I am, right there. I have the heart. Let's see what we got dressed up as. Okay. New theme, new theme. Come on, I know, best for work. Okay, now we have Tango. Okay, so now we are going to go back and play that game, Best Dress. Oh my gosh. Okay, now we might do the Jamma Derby.
You're asleep, you're
going
to have to call that lady.
And now, everything I'm wearing is rare. And a few things I'm wearing are limited, like the antlers. Okay. Now we are going back to the game. Back to the rest. In 5 rounds. Okay, we're in 5 rounds. Okay, everybody. There I am, I'm on top.